Hello everybody, Lurgs here, welcome to my channel, and today
it's how to test a mains plug fuse using a multimeter. Now if you've got an electrical appliance that's stopped working, such as a coffee machine or more importantly a kettle, then the first thing that you need to check is that the fuse is okay. Most modern electrical appliances will have a sealed plug like this so you can't get to any of the cabling, but you can just pop out the fuse using a small flat bladed screwdriver to just pop the fuse out. Now they do come in different amperages. This particular fuse is a 13 amp fuse. Take your multimeter and you want to set it to the ohm setting. If you've got a multimeter that's got an audible warning on a broken circuit, then use that setting. But on this digital multimeter, I'm going to set it to 20,000 ohms. Test your multimeter first by putting the two nodes together, the positive and the negative. And we've got a small reading there, so that means the circuit is complete. Now if we test the 13 amp fuse, put it on either end, and we've got a reading, so that fuse is absolutely fine. Now if you've got a fuse that is blown, make sure that when you replace it with the same ampage fuse. And the same theory applies for car fuses as well. If I test it on this particular car fuse, this has got a reading, so it's working. If I test it on this 7.5 amp car fuse, I'm not getting a reading. Let's just try it on the ends. There's no reading on this one at all. And the reason for that is because this car fuse has actually blown, so it's time to get a new one. Again, make sure you swap it with the same ampage fuse. If after swapping a mains fuse, your electrical appliance still isn't working, then you're best off consulting an electrician, or as we like to call him in England, a sparky. And our kettle is working, so it's time for a cup of tea. Oh. I hope you found that useful. Up here is a link on how to fix your sticking curtains on the curtain rails. Really good tip. And over on this side, a video on how to defrost your freezer in under 15 minutes. Thanks for visiting my channel, everyone. I really, really appreciate it.